Hello, and welcome to Sandman's Game. Today we're starting a new series of the Soviet Union and the Hearts of Iron 4. So, let's begin. I'm going to start off with doing some research, because that's important. Basic machine equipment, let's do some doctrine. Some military factories from Moscow area. And the living factory is good in the Siberia. Guns, real important. Russia, that's what we need here. And what I normally start off with is the Great Purge. Look, the revolution rise up. Yes. Let's see the Stalin. Is there another? Not a good battle, like always. Put him somewhere there. Look at that. There's a tree. It's hard to just start there. Put another kill, just put another general in, I might say. Right. Okay, we call this the Asia Division. And the Third Marshal Baron Manchukuo, so Japan were a threat not to do this. Need some more rubber. Okay. Oh, because it falls. Yeah. No, 15. I think it's Poland. Just wait. Hold it. Give me a 1 division. Yeah, 8 division. So we have 7. Alright. 12 units. These combustion, I can go around into the black thing. These muscular, I don't know, even combo red, barren thing. Okay. Then break. No. Yeah, break. These candor. Look to, 250. Those red numbers are 86. too much red. The flashing pattern. I think 4th of October. Oh, let's see that. God, this thing is too ready. Maybe they shall. Charlie, the anti-Soviet Tarovsky Center. Pen drive cannot be trusted either. Police should break it in here. But regardless of the militarization of the Rhineland. I've always seen Nessus Spain winning against Republican Spain. Just how it is. Republican twice. The Republican Spain fans don't get you hooked up. And who should go for industry? That's stuff he said. Confederate Royals. He has lost the general. Field Marshal, I say. He's been charged me. He's got to go. And he's beating the sun. Critical violence. That is the ideology. This is not the China. Although it's conflict in the States. Okay. And it can tune up somewhere. Trying to see what we have to go down for that. Construction, I think. Reconstruction. This needs to go quicker. Oh, there it is. And it can tune up. War with Japan, war with Germany, so basically anywhere in the same treated always a guaranteed war with Germany sort of thing. You can be like Germany and then like have a Moscow Berlin alliance. Pretty sure, I must say. I think convoy is good. Convoy is probably more fun. Conquer. Oh, got to be doing that. Wait. Nope, that's not one. Here we are. Okay. Oh, that's a bandit. And the fish was bad. Maybe these fight people are like coffee from Romanian border. So Poland. Help them out a little bit. So now what we have to do, yeah, just wait and see. So you can push the fashion border from that left by now. Is the border. We should push them beyond the original border. Two people now, so we get one more. Pretty well now. Gotta win that battle. Probably have a lot more troops than I originally thought it was. Yeah, started. I'm over now. Yeah, it's because we're starting to push them back as they say. Okay, we need a gun. Great push. This happened. completely wasting our own land for this. So that is Approach Your Mortal. That won't be very contained, I think. I'd imagine so. Yep. Right. Oh, surrounded him. Is it Quilmo? See, from where I go to there. We go there. Starting to come over a little bit more. I think he's coming here hard. Visions are done. So now that was wiped out that unit. It's 3 units, I must say. I'll get in several doubt. Yeah, just in there. Yeah, so close to Mortal. Oh. So much assessment. That's a great favorite in your head. Some military factories. Oh, no, I don't need that. That's more nice. Why not? Okay, now, yeah. Demolished it. Well, that seems to other people to explain what it says it means. You're not going to succeed. As a old, that's left right. Problem. Cousin is done for. Oh, check what's there. And then, yeah. Poland is now under the Great Soviet Union. We go back to Romania. And you can, let's say, stand this way. You might be heading up there. But, okay, this is the episode, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, you know, comment, you know, that sort of thing. And I'll see you in the next one. See ya.